feed the liquid in center with downward flow. Avoid heavy force on mesh. Particles bigger than mesh hole will come out of top outlet. Liquid with particles finer than mesh hole will be discharged from the dome outlet.